Success starts from something small. A thought, an idea, a spark. Taking pieces apart, putting them back together again. You discover mechanisms, systems, order, and how parts fit together to create something bigger. Where others see problems, you see opportunities. Because to you, life is a learning journey. Learning methodologies, testing theories, and finding new ways of doing things push you to go further. You clock hours in the lab, at your desk, on the track, at practice, in class, coming up with new equations, concepts, ideas, and technologies. You want to make the world a better place.
Your friendly robot.
You will make the world a better place. Sometimes, you'll get stuck. But you pick yourself up and work it out, one step at a time. You don't give up. Try, try, and try again. Keep pushing forward. New experiences, new cultures, new ways of learning. The best lessons are often found outside the classroom. You also learn that courage doesn't always roar. Sometimes, it whispers at the end of a long day, "I'll try again tomorrow." You find family, form bonds, learn, live, laugh together, and spur each other on. Together, you share a dream. And you keep working towards that dream, that small idea, that tiny spark. Sharing, planning, designing, and then you succeed. You are not just a student or an engineer. You are a dreamer, an innovator, a maker. You are not bound by labels, expectations, limitations. No, not you. You are limitless.